Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Colors and Creations. This time I bring to you a painting of a woman or a mother who thinks always about her child. So friends, now we will talk about this painting. This time I am making this painting with the poster colors instead of acrylic colors. I am excited to using these colors because it's my first time to use these poster colors. So friends, here I am using 4 colors for background: 251 magenta, 283 orange, 086 chrome yellow medium hue color and 236 lemon yellow color. Now blend them properly. With the poster colors, we can learn blending of colors easily. Your brush may be dry, so just dip your brush in the little water and continue blending. Now background is ready, let it dry. Now splash the colors with the help of old brush. And here I am using colors for splashing: 071 caruline blue hue, 236 lemon yellow, 240 light green and 348 poster white. Now I am using 344 poster black color for woman's face and her hairs. Firstly, I am making outlines and then I will fill the black color hole in the face. In this video, we will learn some points about poster colors and will understand the difference between watercolor, poster colors and acrylic colors. So firstly, what I felt after using poster colors, they are brighter than watercolors and they are lighter than acrylic colors. So poster colors make chain between watercolors and acrylic colors. In my views about poster colors, I can tell you, if you are beginner, then poster colors should be your choice. Because they are very affordable in price and they blend with each other very nicely. So when you want to move from watercolor to acrylic colors, you can use poster colors before using acrylic colors. So when we talk about consistency of colors, consistency of poster colors always come in middle when we compare with these three colors. Watercolors are more liquid in nature, and then poster colors, and then acrylic colors. Acrylic colors are thicker. This painting denotes mother's love to her baby. Mother took her baby inside her womb for 9 months, but inside her thoughts she keeps them always. These hairs in the painting denotes countless other thoughts or other works, but her children always remain same in her thoughts. Her love, her care remain same throughout the life. Friends, this is very easy painting, so you can make it for your living room or office. Or you can also make this painting on the occasion of Mother's Day, Woman's Day, Children's Day or any other normal day. And you can also give this painting as a gift to your mother, sister or any woman you love. She will love it. So make this painting and impress people around you in home, office or school. You can make this painting with the watercolor or acrylic color or poster color, whichever your choice. So friends, this is all about poster color and this painting. And guys, if you want me to make painting about any topic, please let me know. I can help you in your project. And if you have any confusion regarding painting, please ask me. So in the last, I want to tell you, if you like this video, please give your thumbs up by hitting like button. And do comment in comment box and let me know how much you like my paintings. And please share it with your family and friends who loves art. And don't leave this channel without subscribing. Seriously need your support, and also press bell icon so that you can get notification for my new videos. Bye. Thank you so much for support and love. Thank you so much for watching. Always be happy. God bless you all. Bye.